recently. She was playing a concert celebrating 20 years of the album Car Wheels on a Gravel Road, which is just a spectacular record. And she had a really great show at the Ryman doing that, and Emmy Lou came out and sang on it, and Jim Lauderdale was there and he sang on it, and it was such a great show. Buddy Miller played guitar. Super inspiring. So, well, this is my song I wrote about Lucinda Williams and Blaze Foley, called Lucinda's Room, and we'll send it out to Lucinda tonight, and Blaze at Always, and we'll just send it out to anybody who's a beautiful crooked tooth. Red wine.